Three best languages for Android application development. Number one, Kotlin. Kotlin was announced the official Android application development language by Google in the year 2019, and it quickly replaced Java. One of the reasons was it eliminated the need for a semicolon after every single row, and also it brought in multiple features. And one more reason was it was very simple for a beginner to start with. Coming at number two is C Sharp. C Sharp is a very syntactically similar language to Java. One major problem was it could only be developed on a Windows machine, but Xamarin also solved that problem, and now C Sharp is a really good language to code for Android applications. Coming at number three is Java. Even though it got replaced by Kotlin, it's still widely used and widely popular, and Java is one of the most popular languages still in the world, and you can still go for Java. So if you use any other language for Android application development, drop it in the comment section.